Protecting your data. Why I avoid most pre-included free security and encryption software. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a series of questions that I got. Would you recommend using the password protection and encryption tools that come with some external hard drives? Also, would it technically even be possible to use third-party tools like VeraCrypt on top of these for a double layer of protection? If so, would you even recommend that? And which one would be more secure and why? So to be clear, I almost always avoid the third-party tools that come with external drives, though I do have a couple of exceptions, and I'll talk about that in a minute. Securing the data in an external drive is important. To me, that means two things. First, understanding the tools we're using, and then second, not going overboard. I rarely recommend the software, be it backup or encryption or whatever, that comes with external drives. More often than not, it's software that I've never even heard of with an unknown reputation. Since there are well-known alternatives, there's just really no reason to use it. The exceptions, though, got a couple. To begin with, if your drive comes with a tool you recognize and might well have selected yourself, well, yeah, then there's no reason to bypass it. Check, though, to see if it's a free trial, meaning that eventually it'll require payment. If that's not part of your plan, then look for alternatives, perhaps including the truly free version from the same vendor. The other and perhaps more pragmatic issue is that if the software unlocks some specific hardware capability, then yeah, consider it. For example, maybe there's on-disk encryption hardware that only the accompanying software can make use of for a more effective or faster encryption and decryption. But in most cases, I will choose a solution that I'm already aware of and familiar with. Now, it's not that uncommon actually to be using two levels of encryption and not really realizing it. For example, if you place an encrypted zip file or use an encryption tool on any file on any hard disk that is using whole disk encryption, you've got two levels of encryption. The tool you're using plus the whole disk encryption. Depending on the tool that came with the hard drive, the result might be the same. But it does seem like overkill if you are intentionally encrypting everything twice for no real reason. I could see it making things a little bit more fragile even. And as always, just make sure that your data is backed up somehow. Ultimately, I do not recommend double encryption unless it's a side effect of encrypting things one way for one reason, like full disk to protect everything on the disk, and then also encrypting some things another way for a different reason, say using Cryptomator to encrypt files that are going to be copied to the cloud. My recommendation? Well, my recommendation is that when it comes to security, backup, and encryption software, any software providing an important level of protection, use known tools. The only exception is if the software enables something that's hardware specific. Known tools like VeraCrypt or BitLocker have known characteristics, and they're generally more secure than random software that comes with an external drive. It's just too important to leave to chance. I suppose doubling up could technically be more secure, but it's not worth it. Instead, choose a reputable single tool. As always, consider these questions to make sure you're securing your data in an appropriate level for your situation. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/179153. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.